Hello guys, a lot of you have been asking, when should I get a new haircut? And obviously it's hard to tell, but you can always feel it when you're styling your hair. When it gets unmanageable, you should definitely get a new haircut. It's a sign of too much length at the sides. It will go fluffy and hard to put into place. And the top, it will be too wild. Then you need to have a trim cut. It'll be like cutting small textures or just use a thinning scissor. Of course, you should have your hairdresser do it. So now I'll ask Andre for a new haircut. Andre, come on. Yes, and now we're done with the hairstyling and haircutting, and as you see, I have sharpened up my sides to a 6mm and cut it together in a sharp fade. I have cut the length at the top at approximately 10 centimeters, maybe 14 centimeters in the front. And the hairstyling, I used some sea salt spray in the blow drying process, and I finished it up with the new hair product from Biolane, Silver Fox, that you can buy very soon at the website. Thank you for watching, and remember to subscribe and leave a comment. We do read all the comments, so it's very important for us that you write something. And we'll use your feedback to improve the program for the next episodes. Remember that we have this Christmas competition. You can get a free can of wax if you're going to participate. Remember that we currently give away 50 cans of wax. Further information, check the description.